around Cedar Crest. Let's see how we do. A little windy today. But seems to be handling that okay. I should see that truck in front of me. It does. It slowed me down. So now it's just going to keep me behind the truck. And so far, I haven't had to touch the steering wheel on Cedar Crest here. Stop and go coming up here, it looks like. Keep my feet up here, not on the pedals. Or at least some slow and go. Sharp curve coming up here. Be ready for it. Yep, it didn't like that one. It had me take control, but it told me to. Okay. And we're gonna stop. Stop at the stoplight. I haven't touched the brake. It's doing all that on its own. And now we're completely stopped. We'll see if it goes back on its own. This is where I may have to just tap the gas. thought I read something where it would start back on its own, but I may have to play around with it to turn on and off those features. I'm ready for it. Nope, it's starting on its own. I didn't have to touch anything. So, that's cool. I'll reduce the following distance so I get a little closer to this dude in front of me. So this guy behind me doesn't feel like I'm a jerk. Because it doesn't accelerate as fast as I would. So, anyway, doing pretty good. Alright, so I need to go to Publix. So I'm going to need to do a lane change. Do that right after this car passes me. Turn signal, and now I just push the steering wheel over, and it changed lanes and has settled in this lane without me having to do anything. So we're right around here to Publix, and here's where I will take control.